Welcome everyone. Today we will be discussing problems on photogrammetry continuation part. Problem number 10 now. So previously we have solved 9 problems that you can check on the YouTube. All 9 problems are solved. Now moving on to problem number 10. Important problems generally asked for 6 to 8 marks. So now we will see a line AB 2000 meter lying at an elevation of 500 meter measures 8.65 centimeter on a vertical photograph for which focal length is 20 centimeter. Determine the scale of the photograph in an area the average elevation of which is about 800 meter. So in this one you can see there are two ground points. One ground point having average elevation of 800 meter. Another ground point having average elevation of 500 meter here you can see, correct? So that means the same aircraft is flying over this area also, this area also. Now we need to determine what is the scale of the photograph. So what you have to do? So a line AB, this is a line capital A capital B, a line AB 2000 meter lying at an elevation of 500 meter. 500 meter height, one area is there. On that area, one line is there, that is AB line, that is having 2000 meter. What is this one 2000 meter? This 2000 meter is nothing but a ground distance. This is not a map distance, ground distance. Another trick is to remember is, see, this is 2000 meter. 2000 meter is nothing but nearly 2 kilometer means. It is obviously not on the map. Map is a smaller one. You will be getting units in centimeters, correct? But it is 2000 meter. So this is one you can easily remember as it, this one is not a map distance. This is a ground distance. So first you have to write down the given data. Ground distance is 2000 meter. So lying at an elevation of 500 meter. This is small h, 500 meter. Measures 8.65 centimeter on a vertical photograph. On a vertical photograph, this same line AB 2000 meter on ground measures on the photo 8.65 centimeter. This is map distance. Map distance 8.65 centimeter. For which focal length is F is equal to 20 centimeter. Determine scale of the photograph, S is equal to question mark. On average elevation, see this word average elevation, that means H average is given 800 meter. So how we need to find out? See, determine the scale here. Okay. What are the formulas we have for scale? We have so many formulas for single scale. So we have scale is equal to F divided by H minus H. F is equal to map distance. Scale is equal to map distance by ground distance. So many formulas are there, right? So in which formula we can use this one? Just go to this first one. See here, scale is all equal to map distance by ground distance. This is one formula. Again, scale is equal to F divided by H minus H. This formula. Clear? So now, if you apply this formula scale, map distance is given, ground distance is given, we will get the scale. But this scale is not the question. See, that scale is we obtained for this one. 500 meter, when H is equal to 500 meter, the scale of that ground, that map is given. That map will be, that map. We will get the scale of the 500 meter height area. But here they asked determine the scale of the photograph in an area where the average elevation H is equal to 800 meter. So when H is equal to 800 meter, what is the scale they have asked? So here two scale will come. Okay. So their scale is one when H is equal to something, another H is equal to something, another scale will come. Okay. So we need to determine scale here. So don't directly use this formula to get the scale. Clear? So now map distance by ground distance is equal to F divided by H minus H. Map distance given, substitute. Ground distance given, substitute. F is also given. Capital H, flying height of the aircraft, not given. Right, as it is. Small h is, for first case it is 500. So substitute everything. So you will get the H is equal to 5124 meter. So now H average is given means you need to use scale average formula or average scale formula. that is given by scale is equal to F divided by H minus H average. So H you previously got from 5124 meter. Substitute here, you will get the H value is 4.625 into 10 power minus 5. You just X inverse in your calci, click that one, you will get scale is equal to 1 divided by 21620. You will get the direct value 21620. X inverse is nothing but 1 in, correct? So therefore you have to write scale is equal to 1 in 21620. Hope you understand the problem. So we will move on to the next problem, problem number 11. This problem is on relief displacement. Last video we have derived the relief displacement derivation. We have got D is equal to RH by capital H and R naught H by H minus H, right? So same formula you need to use here. So what is this question? The distance from the principal point, what is principal point? K. The distance from the principal point to an image and a photograph is 44 centimeter. Okay. And the elevation of the object above the datum is 250 meter. What is the relief displacement of the point if the datum scale is 1 in 10,000 and the focal length of the camera is 20 centimeter? So simple one. First write on the given data. What is the given data here? The distance from the principal point to an image on the photograph is 6.44 centimeter. Whether this is a small r or r naught, two things are there, right? One is small r, another one is r naught. So in order to determine this one, see, the distance from principal point to the image is always r. In other words, he will give the distance from principal point to the top of the image is also r. The distance from the principal point to the bottom of the image is r naught. Remember that one. R naught means always to the bottom of the image. R is to the top of the image. If you not mention whether it is a bottom or a top, it is always considered as top of the image, that is small r, not r naught. Clear? So therefore this is the given thing, is distance from K to an image on a photograph r is equal to, this is we taken as small r, 6.44 centimeter. So next, small h is given, 250 meter. What is the relief displacement? Small d is equal to question mark. And what is the relief displacement? Okay. Datum scale. See, datum scale is given, that is SD is equal to 1 in 10,000. Focal length 20 into 10 power minus 2 is given. So now, what is the first step? So in order to get the first step, we need to know what is the final step, right? For final step, see, for to determine the relief displacement, we have this formula. D is equal to RH by capital H. Here, capital H is not given. Small d is also don't know. This only our final step. Small h is given 250. But we want capital H. So how can we find capital H? Datum scale is given. What is the formula for datum scale? See, SD is equal to F by H. In this F by H, F is given, capital H is not given. SD is given, datum scale. So you can find out H and substitute that value in here. You can get relief displacement. Correct? So therefore our first step is to determine the capital H. So now you can see here, datum scale is given by SD is equal to F by H. SD is 1 by 10,000, F is 20 into 10 power minus 2 divided by capital H. So capital H 2000 meter above MSL. So relief displacement D is given by, D is equal to RH by H. Therefore R is equal to 6.44 into 10 power minus 2, small h is 250, capital H is 2000. So 8.05 into 10 power minus 3 meter. X inverse you do, sorry, here the X inverse is not required, it's not a scale, right? So D directly you can write in centimeter form. Usually we write small r naught and small d, all are in centimeter. Therefore D is equal to 0.805 centimeter. So easy one. So last two problems are there that I will give to you, write down in your assignment and solve this equation. And whatever the answer you get, just comment below this YouTube channel, YouTube video. Okay. Thank you for watching.